And welcome back to Crysis Warhead.
Any units this net, this is Tango 7. Facing heavy resistance, multiple enemies of unknown origin. Need backup, over.
Tango 7, Lima 5, be advised. All units must echo. I say again, escape and evade. Rally at RP Kilo Victor 1-7, over.
Negative 5, we are pinned down. Cannot echo. Require immediate assistance.
7-5, give me a spot rep on your specific enemy threat.
Affirmative, we have 20 to 30 ground units, 6 to 7 air, shit!
7-5, do you read me? 7-5, do you copy?
Five, we are not gonna make it!
Tango 7!
Move it out, you're fine.
I'm a little out of practice, I haven't played for a while.
All Chainhawk forces are go for withdrawal and regrouping. We're still not sure the extent of the new threat, but until we have a handle on it, we're pulling conventional troops off this meat grinder. The only mission still on the table is yours.
Copy, boss. Any news on O'Neill?
No. He probably got off the island like everyone else. Those creatures are tearing this place apart.
Yeah. Makes sense.
I thought O'Neill died last episode. Well, I guess we didn't, I guess he's fine. Weren't there three of these guys? Oh, yeah. Where is he? Over here? Oh. Any weapon? Uh-oh. Grenade. Oh, it didn't get him? Yeah. Wasted a perfectly good grenade there. Aha. Good one. Someone's still alive though. Somehow. Some way. Where is this guy?
Energy critical. Maximum armor.
Show yourself. Oh, it's right there.
Cloak engaged.
He's nicely camouflaged against that rock.
Maximum armor.
Or he was. Well, plenty of action going on now. It's over here. Oh, good stuff. Stuff, ammo. No, I don't want to use the stinky submachine gun.
Energy critical.
Is that sphere?
Cloak engaged. Maximum armor.
I'm gonna play it safe here since these guys keep coming. Daddy over there, I guess. There's a storm brewing. Checkpoint. Somehow I don't think the storm is anything, usual. Hi! What's that, submachine gun? Shotgun? Nah. Do I need these guys? Like, I need a shotgun blast to the face. Tagged. I recently watched Man on the Moon again. Most of it, anyway. So, what's that guy's name? A guy who's like a. Well, he's a make believe Vegas lounge lizard type guy. Where he just insults the audience the entire time. It's hilarious. He says, I need you guys like I need a shotgun blast to the face. How ominous. What's this? Oh. I guess that's the Korean flag.
Energy critical. Maximum power. Cloak engaged.
Well, I don't know if there's another way into this place, so. Well, there might be. There's that dude. That dude's up there. Not bad. Not bad. I haven't played in, like, I don't know. I guess a week or so? Uh-oh. Are you trying to help your friend? Can't reach him from down there. All of a sudden, all these bird calls. There's some movement that way. Hey, hey. This is heavily manned.
Psycho, the container is by the main hangars. Here, you need to secure that area while I recontact our heavy VTOL. Wait out.
Roger that.
Maximum armor.
We held this airfield for a while before that sphere formed. Here are the known munition dumps.
Got it, boss.
All right. Get more munitions, resupply if you need to. Sounds good to me. Munitions, munitions. I guess we're gonna need it. So there's only one guy there. Yes, he's gone. I don't like this. I'm not seeing... Well, I can see guys, but... Somebody outside the fence? I seem to be right on top of them. Oh. Is that their alarm?
Energy critical. Maximum armor.
These guys aren't using the FY-71s anymore.
Cloak engaged.
So I can see one more guy. Looks like he's inside the compound. Thank you. That's full. That's full. Did I see smoke? No, that's full. Behind me somewhere?
Cloak engaged.
Oh. Oh yeah, that guy. I forgot about him.
Maximum armor. Cloak engaged.
Okay, got an itch. Okay, scratched. I heard a sound, like a motor sound right before. Tagged. I'm crazy with those bongos again. You know how I feel about that. Oh, there's nothing in here. I'm not done yet. I move at my own pace. That's how we roll. That's how I roll. Full. Need a bird's eye view. That's what we need right now. Tag all these guys. Tagged. Look at them all. Can I pick up the precision rifle? I already have the precision rifle. Oh. I didn't know I had that. Strength helps you hold it. Now they're an alert. Still full? Yeah. What is this? Oh, is this hat? Where are you? Hide behind all that crap.
Maximum strength. Cloak engaged.
Ah, what you doing out there? Thought you were reloading. Oh, you ran all the way over there? Damn. About these guys out here. I can't get him, can I? Oh, that would be a difficult shot. Did I get him? Holy crap, I actually got him. Another guy over that way, though. What? No. So I can't zoom in more, it just changes the weapon. I keep thinking this is some guy's head. It is some guy's head, but he's dead. I'm out of hiding. I know, I'm wasting ammo. Oh, look at that thing roll. They're hiding behind crap. Is that one of them? Or is that just stuff on top of it? No, I think it is. He's holding a gun. It looks like a guy holding a gun. He felt that. I think I got him. Oh! What? I was hidden.
Psycho, the container is by the main hangars. Here, you need to secure that area while I recontact our heavy VTOL. Wait out.
Roger that.
This is ridiculous.
We held this airfield for a while before that sphere formed. Here are the known munition dumps.
Got it, boss.
Fire! Fire!
find me, huh? Kinda hard to do that if I'm cloaked. Didn't expect you to run up so fast. You guys are pretty bold, aren't you? I go back up there and pick him off. See, once in a while you hear that. Duck! Duck! Am I ducking? Am I stuck on something? Oh, crap. Saving here just in case they somehow inexplicably kill me through the walls again. Is that guy there? He's not there. Hey, buddy! Can't see me. Where are they? I got to use that. And it actually makes sense to do so. It's the guy's body. Keep tripping over his body. So I can't throw the bodies. Throw anything around here but the bodies. Look at that flying around. That's pretty cool, huh? Lose him! Will he survive that? And that? No, but not that.
Psycho, the container is still under KBA control. Secure it.
Stop telling me what to do. Gonna be under KBA control for a while now, because... some guy, like, almost... he might be under me.
Find him now.
I'm over there. They're not moving, they stop moving. Where? Where are you shooting me from?
Take him out!
I can't tell where these guys are. Got one guy way over there. Oh, I see ya. I was wondering, yeah, can I shoot through barbed wire? Evidently, yes. So I found the guy who was right near me. Well, that guy is there. Oh, I think I was trying to shoot that one. Can I do it? Can I make this shot again?
Maximum strength.
Maybe not. Still there? He's still there. Target remains. It still drifts. I got him. Cool. There's one guy all the way over there, I guess, huh? If he's hiding behind that... Oh. I can't hit that? Alright. I guess the game doesn't have that playing the entire time because it would be annoying. But it makes no sense otherwise why it would just shut off. Like, oh yeah, we forgot to turn the crank on the, you know. Oh, I don't want, no, I don't want that. Yeah, we forgot to turn the crank on the red alert device. Nano disruptor grenade, oh, that's full. Just tell me if it's anyone full because of all this crap. Grenade launcher? I have so much trouble. They're fun, don't get me wrong. I just have trouble determining where the grenade's gonna land. There sure is a lot of ammo. Thing I need though. I don't really want to go through that. So where's this guy? Oh, I'm close to him. Oh, he's up there. Tagged. Well, that's not even the guy that was showing up. Get over here and fight me. I'm breaking your stuff. Your stuff. Yeah. I hear him. They're not happy. I see you. Think you're slick hiding over there? Are we clear of KPA yet? I guess not. More munitions? Hey. Missile. Ooh! Yeah, I didn't realize I didn't have a missile launcher. It's been a while. Been a while since I played him, man. Well, it might have been a while since I had a missile launcher, also, but. Oh, should I do it? The scar? How much scar can I get? My scar ammo's full. 280. It's just 277. Alright, we're gonna use scar then. Assault scope. Sniper scope. Scar is pretty awesome, it's just not enough of them in the game. I thought that thing blowing by was another guy running past. So I have to hunt these guys down. There's a hole there. Okay. Alright guys, I'm gonna call an episode here. We're into another part of the compound. Heading closer to the container. And there's more munitions. Awesome. Thanks for watching. See you next time. And enduring. Grow strong.